Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, and I believe we left off with seeing a memory of Taro's. We're currently trying to figure out how to get to him. More berries. Gotta feed my babies. Oh, it's the little boys.
Lusu's house is so far away.
Oh.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
So that's where we're trying to get to. Of course. Let's go over here. Oh God. What was that? Oh my God. Scary, dude. They're up in the trees. Oh God! No, his head went flying off. Oh God! Groot.
No!
I'm so bad at blocking. Oh my gosh, should block more.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Woo. Barely made that one. there we go. I'm gonna need more. We're supposed to interact with this? Did I do that last time? Better not fall over here. Start all over.
What's wrong with Russo's house?
The trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Yes, let's keep going, little forest children. I think I'm supposed to go over here. Oh, my God. I'm just speeding through this thing. Okay. I'm supposed to go down and over. Anything up here? Oh, okay. This was the direction I was supposed to go. We made it! Never would have been able to do that in real life.
There she is. The bridge is broken. Maybe the rot can help.
The rot? Why?
Woohoo! Hurry!
Dang.
I don't think I can hold it for long.
You're strong. Don't drop me. Oh.
This pack is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children.
Mm-hmm.
corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
The forest has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
So the father, I think, went somewhere and maybe Taro went to go look for him? Whoa! That guy was ugly. Oh, Jesus. You freaking turd. Any more of you guys? Oh, it's a... I thought that was a flower. Obviously, I cannot see you guys. Okay, so it's a rock. I'll bring it over here. I think. I guess not. Oh. Then over here. Sorry. Making you guys work. Come on. There we go. Oh, this is scary. Oh gosh. This ugly guy. Kappa. His name's Kappa? He throws things. It's not nice to throw things. How the heck am I supposed to attack you? Get over here. Oh god. What? No! Hmm. I was hoping me blocking that it would bounce off of me. So I gotta guess where he's gonna spawn. Oh. Come on, you coward. Oh, this whole entire time, are you serious? I'm supposed to use the rot against him. Come on. Oh. A little crazy, y'all. I need healing. Okay. Come on. There you go. Literally one hit left.
Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
So we're almost there. Oh yeah, we are there, actually. That mass is pretty cool.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Rusu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house, but I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body.
Oh, that's so cool. We're gonna get a bow.
A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Okay. Oh my gosh, yeah. Woo!
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo! Can you pick that up?
Got the bow and arrow, guys. Nothing over here. Oh, that means we can finally shoot those lanterns up on the trees.
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset. Not bad. There are other challenges on this peak.
Okay.
Not bad. There.
Oh. I was like, are you gonna give me the challenge? Oh, what's up there?
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out.
Oh, God.
Ready? Go.
This makes me nervous. I don't like being timed. Oh, I hit it. I didn't think I was gonna hit it. Where's the other one? Where am I going? Oh. Oh my god, 3 seconds to spare.
Good footwork. Try a few more laps. Ready?
What? No, I didn't want to do it again. Oh, 8 seconds to spare. How about that?
Not bad.
Oh, okay, he's just gonna continue saying the same thing over and over. Oh. I wish I could run with this thing, but you can't.
Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way.
Well, thank you. Didn't have to tell me that. Oh, that means we can fight the little monkey dudes that climb up on the trees. Speaking of which, monkey dudes. Oh. Just flung him off the freaking cliff. Oh. I thought I got all those monkey dudes. Oh. Cool. Okay, so do I have to hit this one? Yes. Which way do I go? This way, I guess.
This broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.
Will do. Okay, so we need to go there, but let's explore a little bit. Oh god! I don't think I was supposed to go over there. Whoa! Whoa, that's so cool! Permanently increase your maximum health. Oh, that's nice. Nice. I gotta do a lookout for those. I think I was supposed to shoot at that flower, but I was too slow. Stupid monkeys! Oh. Oh my god. They just keep getting bigger and bigger. Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm scared. I'm scared, I'm scared, I'm scared. Dodge that. Help me, rots. Oh my god! Guys, I don't know why I did that. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Heal me, heal me, heal me! Ouch! Oh my gosh, guys, that was so freaking close. Oh man. Oh, I forgot. I have to shoot it.
Taro, when he was a boy, he loved these woods, and I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
Taro's knife. I leveled up. Nice. Oh, I have to find 35? That's quite a bit. Oh, I need to get more hats for these guys. Oh, that one's, we're missing a statue there. He has a head now. Not a slug anymore. Well, at least not 100%. Yeah, we definitely need to get more hats. Look at that squash hat. It's cute. Let's upgrade some stuff. Oh yeah, let's slow down time. Whoa, this one's cool. Create a rot hammer. I like this one. Let's get this one. And this one. We'll just leave it like that for now. Oh, I see. I think I'm supposed to be here. Okay, let's warp over here. Ah, yes. The very creepy tree. Oh, I can't pinpoint it. Something, I guess. Oh, no, I'm not. I gotta shoot them. Oh, that's not... Okay, Oh, I see. Right there.
The true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it there as the episode. Thank you so much as always for watching. Leave a comment down below, like and subscribe, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye!